Nice job, Morgan!
Next up, we saw Morgan Frick with Kondo. Okay, and the social output the ball goes with good drive. However, goes very wide around the line and needs to be more able to be directed by the handler. It's still a good exercise. In the holding back, in the holding portion, the dog needs to be more direct when it comes into the holding position and also needs to be more attentive in the holding. And in the barking portion, again, the dog needs to start a little bit quicker because when he enters the blind, he bumps the helper and then he needs to have a better duration during the entire barking. And in the call out, the handler needs an extra command. It's still a satisfactory exercise. In the escape, the dog gets brought to the basic position without fault. The dog goes in with good power, but needs to attempt to prevent the escape a little bit better. Dog plays the grip that needs to be slightly fuller, needs to be held slightly fuller. Out is without fault, guarding place is without fault, is still a good exercise. In the attack out of the guarding phase, the dog goes into the helper with a lot of power. The dog places a nice full grip that he maintains during the entire pressure phase. The outing is okay, but then the dog immediately makes an entire regrip before he outs again. Then the rest of the guarding phase is very nice. It's still a very good exercise. In the back transport, the dog is slightly forging and the distance is just slightly too big. It's still a good exercise. In the tech out of the back transport, the dog goes into the helper with a lot of power. The grip is placed very nice, nice and full and throughout the entire pressure phase. Then in the out phase, the dog needs to be way more clear in the reaction of the handler and way more than outing. And the guarding phase without fault, side transport is without fault, is still a good exercise. In the attack on the dog out of motion, dog gets brought to the basic position without fault. Basic position is held, not fault. Dog comes down with good power is coming on a good power, but that needs to be slightly calmer and slightly fuller during the entire phase. In the out phase, the dog needs to react more clear to the handler and needs to be more direct. And then right after the outing, the bites makes a full grip again before it completely goes into the guarding phase. It's still a good exercise. Okay, on the last re-attack, the dog again goes in with a lot of power.